There is one effective home remedy to treat diabetes. For this, you are going to require a leaf of arc tree. Arc is also called Sodom apple or the apple of Sodom, kapok tree, rubber bush or rubber tree. For this, you have to take the leaf, clean the leaf, and then before sleeping, you can just tie the leaf under your on the base of your feet. You can either put this leaf in your socks, or you can just tie it with the help of a thread or a rubber. So this is also effective remedy. This is used in India by many diabetic patients.